welcome back to my channel, and for today I'm gonna teach you how to make your very own flower crown. So as you guys know, I went to the dollar store I guess 2 days ago. So in this project guys, I actually spent for $5 for this, since each of these bouquets costs $1.50, and I usually buy my craft stuffs in the dollar stores since they're more cheaper. And I get these flowers, the carnation bush and rose flowers. So let's go started. So in this project I'm gonna use some scissors, fake flowers, a glue gun, and a glue stick. So let's start. So guys, if you were wondering why I didn't get any wires, since I'm planning to use the wires in these flowers, since it's made of wire, and this is the one that I'm gonna use as my base. So first we're gonna cut off all the flowers first. Since this type is made of plastic, I guess I'm gonna make like this and keep on rolling until it's gonna be cut up by itself. I don't have any wires, so I'm gonna use this one. I'm just gonna cut a bit of this like until here. There, I got one strip of wire. Two strips. I think I'm gonna use 4 or 5 of these. Okay, now I'm gonna make it like a puzzle piece. And just spin it together with each end this way. Okay, another one. Make a cross and then try to spin it over. There. I'm gonna add a bit more. It the base of my crown. Now let's start decorating it. So from this one there, as you see, it's sharp, so that's where I'm gonna start putting this one on, and just keep twirling it all over. So like I said guys, start where your cross a while ago and then keep spinning it, so the wire is gonna be more bigger and thicker. This here, since this is my stopper a while ago, and then I'm gonna add a bit of flower again. This way. Start decorating it. It's time to use your glue gun. I have to cut these first. So I cut some of it. Now I think we're sticking it together. Since I'm lacking of chrysanthemum, now I'm planning to cover it up with all the roses I left. Very own flower crown. So that's it guys, I finished it since, and this is how it looks like now. I actually lack of flowers, so I decided to make the back of it looks like all white, which is this one here. So we can wear it like just the white stuffs there, that way, or this way. And that's it for today guys, and hope you like my tutorial. So thank you and bye bye.